And now it's time for a dandy dancer with fancy feet, who